is a small green LED. This is a VFD or vacuum fluorescent display. It's quite nice. Ooh, a bit of plasma there. Look at that. I have no idea what will happen here. Question answered. This is a tiny little xenon arc lamp out of a camera flash. Normally they're designed to be run off a pulse from a capacitor. They're certainly not designed to be run continuously like this. Just killed it. That's gone. This is a household energy saving lamp, normally rated for 11 watts on 100 watts.